Hello, I am Dr. Satish Babu, Senior Consultant, ENT, Head and Neck Surgeon, working with the Apollo Hospitals, Bangalore. Smelling is one of the special senses, so-called, of the human faculties. Now, smell is perceived by the roof of the nasal cavities, where there are specialized organs situated, nerve endings situated, which will pick up the smell. The smell is in the form of chemicals that are flying around in the air, which get deposited on the nasal cavity surface skin, and that chemical is perceived by the nerve endings, and they convert that into the electrical signals and send it to the brain to recognize the smell. Now, if the same smell is there for a longer time, obviously the nerve endings will stop responding. It is accommodation reflex, where the same smell being for a longer time will start producing lesser and lesser stimulus, electrical stimulation of the nerve endings, and that is why after a little while the smell, even though the chemicals are still prevalent in the air, you start kind of becoming less and less aware of the smell. It is a very normal natural thing to happen. To preserve the nerve endings, it has been devised in such a way that the nerve stimulus will stop slowing down after a certain period of time. The smell sensation is one of the primordial senses where the person or the animal is alerted about the surroundings and the dangers or the food, presence of food. So once you are aware of the danger or the presence of food, you really don't need that faculty anymore. So your sensation obviously will kind of get subdued over a period of time.